talk about this question. So we are given that serious fractures of the leg often need a stretching force to keep contracting leg muscle.